a lot of people are going to be surprised 10 years from now at where solar is, and not only in standard applications, but in applications we don't know yet because of the various types of solar technology being put forward.
Today, we have, after 9 months of preparation and 2 months of flight mission, we have our solar-powered airplane in the capital of the United States.
This plane is an amazing demonstration of how you integrate a whole array of clean energy technologies, from the solar cells on the wing to advanced batteries, advanced materials. The real breakthrough was putting them together and building a plane that could actually fly through the night and have enough power to keep going the next morning and charge back up while in flight.
If you look at the Department of Energy's research programs and technology visions, it involves many of the same kind of technology advances that these gentlemen have put together in an integrated system to accomplish something that would not have been thought of a few years ago.
This is really something that could help the world to divide by 2 its energy consumption. After the Industrial Revolution and the IT Revolution, I think we have the Clean Technology Revolution. And this is what Solar Impulse stands for.
To know that in 2 more years, a plane will literally fly around the world on solar power alone, I think that's very, very exciting. And it's a great demonstration of just how far solar can go, but also how well it can be integrated with a whole host of other technologies that are so vital to a clean energy future.